I know exactly what's wrong here. She's feeling a little bit blue. Isn't that true?
Yeah.
It is.
A little bit.
Yeah. So there's a very physical phenomenon here, isn't there, that we can all see. You're telling the world, I'm feeling blue. Yeah, cool. So what's your first name?
Indra.
Indra. Cool. So let's think about, what I'm going to show you is I'm going to show you something called emotional reprogramming. And I've got a workshop teaching you this modality. It will be not this Saturday, it's a week on Saturday in Leeds. It's a little week, it's an evening thing, 2 hours, teaching you what I'm about to show you. It's a bit different to what I normally do at these events, but it's the one we need. So for this, I'm going to get you to stand up. Yeah. So this is a modality I've created over several years. That is awesome. That changes lives. Take a step back for me. Right, okay. Right, now, when you think about these emotions that you need clearing, is it to do with the person or the situation? It's to do with the person.
Yeah, but the person.
Person mainly. All right. So when you think about this person, give me one or two words to describe how you feel.
Fear. But then extreme love.
Right, okay. So fear, then extreme love. All right, okay. So what I want you to do is I want you to use your body's wisdom. Mm-hmm. Use your whole body as like a compass to decide which direction you want to face in to deal with this.
I'm in the right direction.
You're in the right direction, cool. Then take two deep breaths. Open your eyes, and when you think about this person now, how do you feel?
It's here.
Ah.
Can't speak. It's like I haven't expressed my truth.
Right. Yeah. Okay, so close your eyes again. Again, let your body's wisdom show you which direction you need to face. Two deep breaths. Turn and face the front again. Think about the person again. And again, just a couple of words. How do you feel when you think about them?
I certainly don't feel fear. it's a higher state. Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah. Isn't that cool?
I feel lighter.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. That's great.
Awesome.
Yeah.